Guys, let me show you how to export an HTTP custom file. So first of all you click on this plus sign, okay? You click on it, then you click on save, then you type the name, good. Then if you want to lock it, you check this button, okay? You check it. So let me check it because I want to lock it. After then you click on save this button, then you are good to go. So this is how to export an HTTP custom file. Kindly subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.